name is Mike Evin, this is Ian MacKay, and this is a song called Lose My Grip.
How did that song kind of come to be in the writing process and the music performance and everything?
Well, I went along the McQuay music store to rent some gear to make some demos at home.
Okay.
This was a few years ago. And on the way back, I was walking with my gear, and this tune just popped into my head. And I started singing, you know, I don't want to lose my grip. It just kind of came. And I was like, oh, I started kind of writing it as I was walking back to my apartment. And I came back to my apartment, and I was like, went to the piano and figured the rest of it out and wrote the lyrics really quick, and I recorded a demo bit, you know, that day, and so it came really quick, and it, I guess it's about a girl I'd met a couple weeks before that, but it just kind of, one of the songs just kind of comes to you in a flash.
One of the lyrics says, I don't want to lose my grip in front of you, mm-hmm. So it's kind of, you know, keeping parts of yourself away from other people,
right.
Is that kind of what the song was kind of meant to...
Trying to not show your vulnerability
and
you know, appear strong. And, you know, there's always that period when you're recording someone, when you guys are recording each other, you have a relationship where it's very fun and you're like showing all these fun parts of yourself, but inevitably going to be a time when the more vulnerable parts and the more fragile parts and the darker parts of you come out, and it's just like, I kind of want to keep that at bay for a while, you know?
That totally comes, and just in the piano and in the music, that totally comes through because they're very vulnerable musical parts.
Oh.
Totally comes through.